Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand for the national anthem?